I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Colin, and you're watching BDTV for Tuesday, April 16th, 2024. April is the month of the military child. This special recognition was established by former Defense Secretary Casper Weinberg, which serves as a reminder that military children play an important role in contributing to the strength of military families. The month of the military child provides communities with an important duty to honor and share gratitude for the service of military children. Did you know that military cemeteries and memorials make great destinations? Our nation supports 26 permanent military cemeteries and 32 federal memorials, many of which are in beautiful and historic destinations like Washington, D.C., or foreign countries like Belgium and France. These places allow you to balance somber history with fun sightseeing. Coming up on today's show is Carly Possible and College.
And I'm Rashawn.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive important news through your school email.
There are volunteer opportunities on the Guidance Department's Community Service Bulletin Board. Check these out for community service hours.
Devilette tryouts are being held today and tomorrow from 4 to 7 p.m. in the Winter Haven High School band room. Be sure to bring water to stay hydrated.
Seniors, Thursday, April 18th, there will be a graduation meeting in the auditorium beginning immediately after seniors check in with their third period teachers. You will need to bring your book bags with a writing utensil. Important information regarding graduation will be discussed after the meeting, and seniors will be released to the cafeteria to receive their cap and gowns.
You must be present to receive your cap and gowns. If you aren't present on that day, the gowns will be locked up in the main office and will be available for pickup during school or during fifth period only. Senior teachers are expected to attend the meeting as this is a very large class and your help is going to be needed.
Let's go to Bradley for college information.
Teens often work very hard throughout their high school career to get into college, but what we don't realize is how important it is to work just as hard once you get into college. 25% of first-year college students don't return for their second year. I'm Bradley with BDTV. Let's go see how Winter Haven plans on being successful in college.
How are you preparing for the college you plan on attending?
So right now I'm just trying to get my mind right, get focused, because I know these next 4 years will probably be a little more difficult and challenging in terms of like the course rigor. So I'm just trying to mentally prepare. Right now it's like I'm getting ready for Cambridge exams. So I'm conditioning my brain, studying a lot. So like getting used to the workload. Pretty much just like getting used to the workload for the most part.
What college do you plan on attending?
Polk State College, because it's more cheaper out there and I'm going to save money.
Polk State.
Polk State.
Nova.
Here are some ways that you can stay successful once you get to college. For starters, you need to attend every single class. Don't get lazy on me now. Also, you need to make sure to continue good study habits. If riding solo doesn't work for you, you can even get a study partner. Well, Winter Haven, now that we know a little bit more about college success, it's important that we turn these ideas into actions. According to usnews.com, students who prepare for college are less likely to drop out. I'm Bradley with BDTV. Get prepared, Winter Haven.
Thanks, Bradley.
Winter Haven Student Council applications are open. Applications are due by April 26th by 2 p.m. To run, you must have a minimum of GPA of 3, submit an application, and follow the campaign rules.
The last day to pre-order a yearbook for $80 is April 30th. The books are arriving in May and will be $90 cash. There will be few extra copies, so pre-order yours to make sure you receive one. Seniors who ordered their yearbooks will receive an invitation to the senior distribution signing party, which is May 10th. Then upperclassmen who pre-ordered will receive their pass to pick it up on the following dates during fifth period.
I really should get a yearbook.
You!
Yeah, what up everybody? BDTV, coming to you live with another hit. Check me out, yeah. Let's go.
about you. Get a yearbook, get a yearbook, get a yearbook. What should I do? Get a yearbook, get a yearbook, get a yearbook. Now I know what to do, I gotta get a yearbook. You should get one too, go and get a yearbook.
Hey Rashawn, have you gotten a yearbook yet?
Of course I have. Congratulations to our flag football team on an amazing season. Coach Timmons, you were fantastic, and we're looking forward to next year.
Some of our students went to Ridge Technical College for an open house and had a great time.
Thank you to Miss Archambault and the junior class for a spectacular prom.
It was amazing, Rashawn.
It really was.
Congrats to Tessa Klein for a job well done. She competed against candidates from Central Florida and placed second overall. Congrats.
Let's go to Carly Possible.
Hey Kelly, what's up?
Nothing much. I haven't been to school at all. I've lost all my motivation. It's kind of nice. I just can't wait for school to finally be done.
Kelly, that's awful. You know what? Hold on. I gotta take this call. I'll catch you later. Bye.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can't do. I'm in danger cause just know that I am on my way.
Hey Soph, what's the sitch?
Carly Possible, I have another major problem that the school is facing. It's the end of the year and the seniors aren't trying. They're sleeping in class, not turning in their assignments. It's so bad.
I know, it's getting bad out there.
You need to spark some motivation in these seniors, and you're the only one who can do it.
I'm on it.
No, this is serious. Looks like I have my work cut out for me.
Although it may not seem like it to everyone, senioritis is very real. Senioritis can come in forms of showing up late to class, leaving early, not showing up at all, neglecting schoolwork, neglecting homework, and so much more. Make sure that your senior loved ones and friends are finishing out the school year strong and not letting senioritis get to them. I'm Carly Possible, and I'll see you on the next episode.
Thanks, Carly Possible. This year, we invite you to purple up tomorrow. Wear purple as a visible way to show your support and thank military children. The color purple was chosen to symbolize all branches of the military. All seniors will receive 5 tickets for graduation at graduation practice. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Colin with BDTV. Have a great day.
I want fabulous, that is my simple request. All things fabulous, bigger and better and best. I need something inspiring to help me get along. I need a little fabulous, is that so wrong? Fetch me my Jimmy Choo flip-flops. Where is my pink Prada tote? Tiffany hairband.